the most honored athlete in the history of the World Wrestling Federation, the legendary Bret the Hitman Hart.
And here he comes, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, the Hitman in a special interview. We'll talk to the Hitman about this Sunday. Pay-per-view is opportunity to once again be the World Wrestling Federation champion at the expense of Psycho Sid. Can he do it? Here he comes!
Opportunity once again to become the World Wrestling Federation champion for a fourth time. But you must defeat a 6'9", 313-pound monster. What are your thoughts as we count down the days to this Sunday night on pay-per-view?
Well, the one thing I've learned is that things just get crazier and crazier and crazier in the World Wrestling Federation.
Well, you're absolutely right about that. Just a couple of weeks ago here on Raw, you're wrestling your brother Owen. You're attacked by Stone Cold Steve Austin, and it looked like Austin and Owen were trying to, well, like Pillmanize your ankle. And I was shocked. I'm telling you, I was shocked when your brother-in-law, the British Bulldog, came to your aid. Of course, he paid for that. And then we go to London. And what a chaotic situation in the London arena. Again, the Bulldog is about to be powerbombed by Psycho Sid. And, well, Bret, you, I guess, for the lack of a better term, you kind of return the favor. And then moments later, Stone Cold attacks from behind. And, well, Psycho Sid didn't cut you any slack. Bret, you found yourself helpless. Absolutely helpless. And quite frankly, Bret, Psycho Sid almost chokeslammed the life out of you. What are your thoughts about this Sunday night?
Well, let me say one thing about Psycho Sid. Sure, Psycho Sid is 6'9", but Psycho Sid, this isn't gonna be a wrestling match. This is gonna, you can take all the technical wrestling and you can throw it right out the window. Because Psycho Sid, for the longest time, for 6, 7, 8 months, I've thought about one thing. I've thought about being the World Wrestling Federation champion again and again and again. So I want one thing. I want that title. You're standing in my way. Now, Psycho Sid, when you snap, people call you Psycho Sid. But when I snap, they're gonna call me the World Wrestling Federation champion. And I don't really care how big you are or how bad you are, but I can promise you one thing. This Sunday, you will be excellently executed by the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be.
Yes, that'll happen this Sunday night, ladies and gentlemen, on pay-per-view. Of course, tonight, however, one-on-one, no holds barred, The Undertaker against Mankind. And after this 30-second slam of the week, Mankind's on his way.